Yep. Just a quick update. Still doing movie reviews. Just as of lately, I haven't seen any movies past Godzilla that I really felt like I wanted to review. I almost didn't even want to do the Godzilla one, only because everybody else on the block has reviewed it one way or the other, so I just figured I'd throw my hat in the middle. Circle, whatever. And I thought about going to see the Ninja Turtle thing. It's already been out, I know, and that's old news, but when I started looking online and whatnot on YouTube, and I'm like, how many people have reviewed this movie? It's just like, and they're one way or the other. They're like, you know, they love it. You know, it's like, oh, you know, it reminds me of, you know, back in the Ninja Turtles, back in the 80s, except with a little bit of difference. So they either hate that, or they love it because they just want to see the turtles up on the big screen. Whatever. I don't know. I haven't seen it yet. Kind of wait until Redbox and just do it that way. That's kind of where I'm at a crossroad here, and this is what the point of this video is. You know, to keep going to the movie theater and keep dishing out, you know, I don't know where it is where you live, but it's like $9 a go for me, and that's considered cheap during the day. $8.50 at one place, but $9, whatever you want to say. And then during, like, premium, you know, Saturday night or Friday night or whatever the hell night, when it comes out, late night showings, it's like $12-$13. So, and I don't ever buy popcorn and soft drink and all that. You know, it kind of reminds me of that Jumbo Jack commercial on Jumbo Jack. Jack in the Box. Oh, man, I'm thinking about the food, not the company. And that's what I get is the Jumbo Jack, if anybody wanted to know. But anyways, yeah, Jack in the Box, that commercial where Jack took his date to the theater, and then he's like $13.50 for some popcorn and soda. It's not even a meal. He's like, you can get my blah 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 for X amount of dollars and blah 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 blah. So I love that commercial. And then he starts crying. If you didn't see, it's funny. He starts crying in the movie theater, and she's like, oh, Jack, his date. And he goes, no, it's not the movie. I'm still crying about how much you paid for the popcorn. It's so funny because I'm still today feel like an old ass man. Just old man. I'm like there, and I'm this guy. Like, I'll stand behind you, and I'm looking for the cheapest thing as far as the snacks go. And I'm like, milk duds, $4.99. Popcorn, $8 or $9, whatever the hell. $12 for the large one. Soda, $5. And I'm like, and then I'll be this guy that's right behind you, and I'll try to convince you not to buy it. I'm like, dude, don't. Come on, fuck it. Just go thirsty, dude. So what? Run out of the theater and go down the hall to go get the water fountain for free, or bring a fucking water bottle with you. Shh. Maybe bring some snacks. Snacks. If you have a lady friend, she can hide them in her purse. But you didn't hear me say that. You're hearing things. I didn't tell you to bring snacks to the theater. No, I didn't. Anyways, watch. Some motherfucker that works at theater is going to see my fucking face. But like, that's a fucking guy right there. Pat him down. Check his ass. Probably stuffs gummy bear. It was a joke amongst friends. I had a friend that I went movie going with. And movie going with? What the fuck am I? Anyways, went to go see a movie. And he was all fucking worried that I brought a water bottle. My own shit. You know, purified water. And then what the hell else? And I brought gummy bears and fucking, you know, whatever. It was the no sugar ones, because everything there has just so much fucking sugar. I feel like I'm going to have diabetes by the time if I have a handful of something. You know, and their popcorn, I mean, butterly delicious. Back in the day. Nowadays, what kind of artificial fuck shit they put on it? I don't know. It's horrible. I feel like the fucking busting out with the Joker, putting fucking red lipstick on myself and going, are you fucking serious? $10 for popcorn? Let me put a smile on that face. No, I won't do that. Major, look, I don't edit shit. That's gonna stay in there. This kind of update videos I do for you. I make it fucking classy. I make it fun. 5 fucking minutes I'm talking about bullshit, getting pat down by people for having gummy bears in my pocket at a movie theater. What the fuck? You don't know other reviewers like me. That's why the fuck you subscribed. Hint, hint. And if you don't, that's okay. So anyways, still gonna do movies. I just haven't found movies. What the fuck? Movie reviews. Still gonna do movie reviews. I just haven't found one that I kinda wanna be the first guy to do the movie review on that. And if not, I at least wanna be in the what I call the top 100 club, where at least the top 100 people that reviewed this movie. Or I at least wanna be on Google search where I'm up around the top, you know, the first 100 fucking pages, or at least on YouTube in the first page. I don't care where I'm at, hopefully at the top, but that's what I want. That's why I want to do movie reviews, so I'm on top, you see me, for you don't listen to those other bullshitters, because everybody's just wanting to love something, whether it be a fucking another Michael Bay movie, and nothing against Michael Bay, he does make, I don't know. What's a polite compliment or word or for Michael Bay movies? They're loud. Okay, there you go. Loud, and at least they're not dull, I guess. All right. But anyways, I'm just nitpicking here. But the point is, again, nothing against Michael Bay or nothing. He makes, all those other fucking great movies, fucking Transformers and whatnot, and blah, 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 whatever the fuck else he makes. I don't know. I'm not an uber fucking Michael Bay fan, so I don't fucking know exactly every single piece of his work. Fuck me, and fuck this update. I'm done. I'm gonna have some more coffee and wake up my brain. Alright. Fuck off.